you can tweet Hal, tweet Preds NHL, but Hal, one of the questions that we got right now is, which aspect of the game do you think is going to be the most important during our matchup against the Coyotes, whether it's offense, defense, special teams, goaltending, etc.? That's Luke wants to know.
That's a lot of questions we have because we haven't seen any games.
Right.
But I think we have to go with defense. Defensive zone structure, setting that up. It's going to have to be a slow grinding game until players get their feet under them. That might take a game to get guys going, to get that chemistry going. So you rely on the defensive side of the game. And Phoenix is going to be doing the same thing. It's going to be a hard-nosed fought first game. So let's go with D-zone first.
I like it. Well, fans, now we welcome a very special guest.
I think it adds a lot of excitement to maybe cities that wouldn't have felt it. And, you know, to match up against Arizona is going to be fun. You know, they're a team that was exciting to watch.
They're always going to be there. But you know what? I'm really excited about, you look at guys, Ryan Johansson didn't have a great year. He's dying to go out and prove himself.
Yeah.
And we've seen him perform in the playoffs. I think he's dying to go back out there and do that again.
Uh-huh.
And Duchesne, Matt Duchesne, signed as unrestricted. Comes in here, has huge expectations, really didn't live up to him. We started to see it coming. He's excited about it.
Yeah.
Victor Arvidsson had a bit of an injury, had a little setback, wasn't playing as well as we've seen him play in the past, and now he's got a new lease on life.
This is such a unique situation in the way that most of the time when you hit the playoffs, maybe there's some bumps and bruises, maybe guys are battling stuff. Everybody has had their time to rest now, so there really isn't any excuses. Well, you would think, as far as we know, there's nothing.
You'll be there
bringing coverage to fans everywhere. And
that's exciting, though.
It's very exciting. And not only that, I want to ask you personally, I mean, are you worried about being rusty? I mean, it's been so long. Like, I got to admit, I'm a little nervous. I got a little bit of those butterflies going for the first show.
You know what? I always said in throughout my whole career, if you didn't have butterflies before every show, before every game, there's something wrong with you. You should
be
excited about it.
Yeah.
So you're good. We're
good. Okay, good. Well, thank you, because I was wondering.
No, it's going to be different. We're going to be calling it from a remote location. So it's going to be a different call. It's going to be a lot of fun. There's a lot of unknowns with everything. So, I'm a little nervous about it, but I'm excited.
Yeah, and like you said, I think you should be.
You know what? Mace had a comment. He said, give me a mobile phone in the bathroom, and I'll call the game from there.
No.
Yeah, he said he'll do whatever it takes.
Should we put that to the test?